Hi, I'm Greg Hankins with KE2 Therm Solutions. Whether it's supermarkets, restaurants, or convenience stores, more and more food retailers are choosing to install KE2 Therm controllers on their walk-in coolers, freezers, reach-ins, and display cases. So, why are industry decision makers choosing to install KE2 Therm controllers over other options? If you're in food retail, you'd probably agree that the refrigeration you rely on is often the source of your biggest headaches and largest expense. Maybe you've dealt with frost or condensate buildup on floors, ceilings, racks, or even products. Maybe you're worried that your walk-in might quit working without you realizing it. Or maybe your employees have complained about slippery conditions in the walk-in. At the very least, each of these is problematic, as they can also come with a high price tag for lost product, lost business, injury liability, and service repairs. So let's take a couple of minutes to see how KE2 Therm's adaptive demand defrost controllers alleviate these issues and provide additional benefits. As you may know, all refrigeration systems require defrost cycles to remove accumulated frost from the evaporator. Traditionally, this was done on a schedule 4 or 5 times a day, whether the evaporator needed it or not. KE2 Therm takes a different approach. The KE2 Evap is smart enough to know when defrost is actually necessary and adapt in real time. This typically decreases defrost cycles from 4 or 5 times a day to once a day or less. It not only reduces the icing issues we mentioned earlier, it reduces energy costs and delivers tighter temperature control, as well as increasing shelf life and preserving the quality of the stored food. In walk-in coolers and freezers, the KE2 Evap controller reduces or eliminates frost and condensate buildup on products, ceilings, floors, and the walls of the walk-in. The controller even eliminates freeze-ups of the evaporator itself, which is typically a problem on walk-ins with heavy traffic or loading. This can save you time and the expense of de-icing the evaporator, while also reducing the risk of slip and fall accidents, and again, keeping your stored product in better condition for resale. Okay, so let's address the worry factor. You're off-site, the business is closed for the night, it's the holidays, whatever the scenario might be, there's always a constant concern about your refrigeration. At KE2 Therm, our communications are another benefit that you and your service provider will both appreciate. All of the KE2 Therm controllers can send email and text alarm notices so you can quickly resolve system issues and prevent product loss. You can also easily access KE2 Therm controllers' web pages using a smartphone, tablet, or PC from the store or on the go. This not only allows for better monitoring, but it allows your refrigeration technician to view system performance and be more efficient during service calls. The KE2 Evap also has a multitude of early warnings alarms, which will often indicate there's a system issue before room temperature is even affected. System performance graphing and logging are also available with KE2 Therm controllers, providing another tool to ensure proper temperature and diagnostics of system issues. We all know coolers and freezers are necessary for food retail, but they don't have to be a burden. With KE2 Therm controls, you not only save on energy, service time, and reduce product loss, but also eliminate many of the worries associated with refrigerated storage. For more information, please visit our website or our YouTube channel for other videos, and you can also email us or call our technical support line. We at KE2 Therm look forward to hearing from you.